minutes.
More than 3 hours unleashing their frustration.
If this is the protocol, then the protocol is racist.
They're angry about that video that shows Edina Police Lieutenant Tim Olson attempt to stop Marnie Thomas from walking on the shoulder of the road.
You can't just put your hands on me like that!
Because the sidewalk was closed due to construction. Olson says Thomas was blocking the road and refused to move.
You're not taking me down for that!
No consequences, no justice.
At the meeting, the mayor said he plans to apologize to Thomas in person.
Because it's one thing to sit up here, it's another thing to tell him face to face.
But officials say the officer followed protocol and will not be disciplined.
And David, in the wake of all this, officials say they are taking a closer look at what changes can be made to that police protocol. David?
Alex, thank you. When we come back here tonight, the verdict is in for an NBA star accused of rape. And then the consumer alert that made her cell phone company accused of misleading customers. Were you not getting the unlimited data and speed plans that you were actually paying for? Yes. FCC found the wireless carrier slowed the speed of service for the heaviest users, but did not tell them what triggered the slowdown. T-Mobile ads now make it clear slower speeds kick in. When we come back here tonight, America Strong, the young parents, the phone call to 911, and the officer who was first on the scene.
Humira helping you.